Okay, for Craftwise program, we have these items here: color, brush, pencil, tube colors, the pan colors, rubber, Microtip pen, and a protector and a pencil. An extra pencil to draw anyway. This is for color mixing, in case you have any. Now, today we are going to do something different. It is a sketchbook in which you have color, mandala drawing, and pen, Microtip pen. Alright, so here we go. Now we have to keep just draw the circle second circle, and a third circle, and the fourth circle is going to be very narrow. All right. So here we have the circle drawn. Now we are going to mix. These are two brushes, flat brushes, which we are going to use. And one of them, I'm going to take it out for this drawing. Okay. So for this, you have the tube color, we'll just take blue and very crack. This is very hard. I guess I must have not used it. Okay, this is okay. Right. Now Mandala. Asa pa yan, no? Now, so we are going to just draw and sketch with the pen. And so now we have to leave wash the brush. Dip it. Alright, we have drawn the first with the pencil. Now with the color. I don't know why this yellow is not coming out. It's got tighter. It's okay. We have only blue color. And we're going to draw with black in that case, because we have blue color. I will not go with blue color anymore. All right. We have a black Microtip pen and we are going to draw the mandala. Okay, so we come back as soon as this dries off.